Club Penguin was game. Club Penguin got shut down by Disney. Club Penguin had like 5 online girlfriends on Club Penguin, and then when Club Penguin gets shut down by Club Penguin and the game gets deleted, all my online girlfriends technically get murdered right in front of my eyes. Can Roblox bring back my childhood? Can Roblox bring back all my online girlfriends back from the dead? I would honestly like to think that they're all technically dead now, because I mean, Club Penguin did get shut down as a game. And, okay, why can't I find Club Penguin games? So it's like, what happened? So all the accounts get deleted. So does that mean all of my girlfriends are dead now? Let's find out. Today, I will be traveling to every single graveyard in search for my beloved funerals. I'm sure their Club Penguin username will be written down on each gravestone. Okay, wow, this is actually kind of good. If y'all know what Club Penguin is, sucks to be you. Oh, you can't type there? This sucks. When you click this, you're supposed to throw a snowball. That's how Club Penguin works. None of these are working. Where are my legs? They cut off my legs. That Puffles. How much is going? Okay, I'm clicking. First, my dog dies in real life. Now, I'm not allowed to have a Club Penguin pet in Roblox. First, my dog. Then, my... Ooh, I don't like how this looks. Free Puffle. I want blue. What? Whoa, okay. Oh, there you are. Oh, God. Oh, no. This is where they got the idea of Meeps from Meep City, I think. But this just looks disturbing. This looks like a nightmare from Meep City. I guess this thing's gonna watch over my every single move for the next 30 years. I mean, this game kind of trash. I don't feel very happy playing this. Could I, like, stick a fork in here and get electrocuted and die? Just like all my online girlfriends? Look, guys, I'm no longer single in real life, so I have to get rid of all the evidence of me ever having a Club Penguin girlfriend. Ah! Oh, God! Oh, my God! That was a jump scare. I don't know why that was a jump scare, but it really was, because I have this thing following me. Look, it's smiling at me. I don't like how it's smiling at me. Let me burn in the fire. Let me be dead. Please. Please. Just let me die. Thank you. All right, this is me saying goodbye to the world. I am going to die, but most importantly, my Puffle is going to die too.
No, but really, if you ain't ever played Club Penguin, they actually have a Club Penguin rewritten version, which means like they basically stole all of Club Penguin's coding and then they're just like relaunched the game. I don't think Disney has a problem with it. If you want to use his account, the password is password. So, yeah. My parents' email address is penguin@gmail.com. A good password has more than password 123. Password 123. One capital. Okay. Capital P. Password is too weak.
All right. I don't even know what I put my password as. Oh, how's that? I hate my life. I genuinely hate everything.
This is making me go through so much trauma that is having me put up with this. The password is... Oh my God. Penguin name. Kill Penguins is taken. Kill Penguins.
Kill Penguins with a Z at the end. Oh my God. Too many accounts. Oh my God.
Bro, do you just not want me to play your game? I must confirm my email.
All right, this is what Club Penguin used to be. I'm not in a good mood anymore because it took way too many attempts.
No, I know. I know how to do this. Hello, idiots. I used to go right here. Oh my God, shut up. I'm trying to look at my girlfriend.
Look, this is how you disrespect people on the block in Club Penguin. Just start throwing snowballs at them. Look at this. Look how disrespected he is being right now. This person's actually having a really bad day now. You guys don't understand how disrespectful I'm being.
I used to stroll up in here every single morning. I would sit here. I would wait till a female penguin would sit down right there next to me. Oh my God, we have a taker. That's a dude. I don't care.
Wait, no, dude, I don't care. Sit back down next to me, please.
Man, Mozart looking boy. Can someone love me? I only feel pain. I'm going to die soon. I have worms. I'm infested.
Okay, why doesn't... Literally, this is a loveless game. This is maybe a girl penguin. Oh my God, wait. This is like talking about like global warming. So y'all know how like Antarctica... Wait, which one's Antarctica? Oh, Antarctica's this one right here. It's a big ice cube and it's melting because of global warming or something like that. So this just shows, hey, you're underwater now. Everything's melting. The world sucks.
I think that's really cool that they did that. Can penguins breathe underwater? I'm stupid. Oh my god, everything's underwater. We're all drowning, actually. Should I just go back to Roblox Club Penguin Games? This is just depressing. All right, time to go to the nightclub. Nobody is here. They probably caught wind that I was coming. Pretty much every single video game I've ever played that has like online capabilities, I would always try to find love. And Club Penguin made it maybe a little too easy to online date. Why would they have hearts? Are you a boy? I don't care. I love you. I love you. There's a loveless cold world, Cookie. Well,
I think I'm going back to Roblox. Cookie, my life is in your hands. Oh, all right. Well, looks like I'll log off forever. Goodbye.
Yeah, this game actually looks a lot better, and, it was updated 2 days ago. And, I can join the community, too. Looks like I can't. Looks like I was uninvited.
Now I'm going to unnecessarily trash talk your game. You got yourself into this, not me.
Okay, how do I make a penguin? Okay, this game's been visited 1,000 times. How many times do you think people have just gone up to each other? Like, someone... Alright, somebody found me. Someone probably went up to this girl and pretended it was his girlfriend. Out of 1,000 people that visited this, they probably online dated with a non-playable character. They just looked at this and role-played from there. How are people following me? Stop. Actually, stop, little bacon hair and noodle head. I will harass you till the day I die. Wow, this guy actually has, like, events planned until, like, the end of the year. Okay, actually, stop following me. It's that stupid spy group, isn't it? Okay, made a huge mistake. The group who spies on me, I've mentioned it before. Yeah, it had, like, 1,000 people. Now it has 18,000 people, and I'm kind of mad. I can't really go nowhere no more without a bunch of people fighting me because I accidentally kind of built up this community for people to stalk me. Look, at least I have penguin friends now. Not actually friends because none of them are speaking to me. You ever seen a penguin die? Now you have. You can never unsee that.
Waddle.
The first word speaking.
I want to be the urine penguin.
Is this a real man? His lips are cold. There is no life inside of this penguin. This is depressing. Why isn't there any music?
/ eat dance.
This looks terrible.
Wow, guys, who really needs Club Penguin when you have Roblox Club Penguin? There is no music playing. It's just sad. It's just really sad. The lights don't change. It's just sad.
Build and live as a
penguin.
So this is the penguin ankle. Oh, hello. Get completely consumed by this penguin who feels no remorse for eating you, and he will spit you out and send it to your parents. I don't know what happened. I can't become a penguin. I can't work under these conditions. Wow, this is the most epic badge I have ever epic. All right, you have to break your ankles as a normal human, and that's some peasant work. Will the other penguin not? Okay, no. All of them just consume your soul and everything you've ever loved.
Yeah!
I want die.
Yeah! Wow, isn't this epic? All right, I'm sorry. I thought there would be more Club Penguin games. Why don't I just go back to regular Club Penguin? I don't remember what my password was. Welcome to Club Penguin. To help you start it, we've added 500 coins to your inventory.
And all you need to do is get rid of all the other penguins. Hey. You see those guys over there? You want these 500 coins? I don't like those penguins.
So this is a pretty epic game called Find Four. It's, I used to play this game and I used to get genuinely angry whenever I would lose. And, that's kind of where a lot of my early problems in life started. Well, oh God, what I do? The government wants to look at my webcam? They want to look at my microphone? No! No, government! Why would Club Penguin need my microphone? Look how stupid this guy is. He's just wasting time. You could literally put it there or there. Which one do you pick? Put it there, idiot! You're gonna lose either way. He's just waiting out the time so he doesn't lose. Are you sure you wanna quit? I'm not in the game! Somebody play with me now. Play with me or I'm quitting Club Penguin.
I'm begging you.
I go here. Club Penguin, if you really think about it, was kind of a trash game that costed way too much money. This guy has just single-handedly defeated me. Oh, wait, I messed up. My life sucks. This guy's an idiot. All right, I'm gonna type in the chat. Idiot, watch this. I'm gonna make him think about what he did. I just have to put it right here. Think about the mistake you made for just a second. I'll let you wait. There. I win. You lose.
Look at him. He just stormed out of the place. I'm gonna follow him everywhere.
I saw you go this way. I saw that happen. No, don't jump in the water. No, don't go up on that mountain and jump off the mountain. It's not worth it. Where did you go? The nightclub? Is this you? It's not worth it, man. Is he in here? Is he wasting all his feelings away by spending his money? Look, I really want to find that guy. Oh, come on. I just want to find this guy and harass him. Is that too much to ask for? Is he just hiding from me? Where could you have gone? What is this? King Love wants to be my buddy. Yeah, whatever, man. What do you look like, King Love? Oh, it's a girl.
This is your place? You're broke and you want to be my friend? You're broke?
Hey guys, I'm actually kind of worried about that guy. Ever since I completely embarrassed him in front of thousands of people, I have not been able to find him. Could it be on top of the mountain? Yeah, he's dead. He's a dead penguin. That's okay. There's too many penguins on this earth. Well guys, looks like it's just another part of Roblox that has ruined another part of my childhood. And, for some reason, there's still a fight. Stop playing this game! I didn't want to get this game popular! This is a bad game! You're wasting your time! I don't care that I was recently updated. Look, none of you are even playing as penguins. You're playing this for no reason. Go play my game and then get me banned because someone will hack on it. And then Roblox will think, oh, Albert put an inappropriate thing in his game, which is really just some stupid idiot hacking on my game. I'm venting really hard right now. Oh, you're a big fan, huh? Follow in my footsteps. Jump. Jump! There we go. See, that's what Club Penguin actually is trying to force everybody to do. And if you stand for penguins, you stand for nothing. Oh god, it's that disgusting creature again. I'm really disappointed that nobody loved me in Club Penguin Rewritten also. Pretty disgusting that nobody found me attractive. Make sure this guy has a disgusting stretched out neck. This guy has, ew. Ew, it looks melted right here. Ew.